outside is frightful, but the fire is so delicious.
This guy even looks like Snow.
Since we've no place to go.
Yeah.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Based on the fact that I can't feel my toes.
Yeah. Some corn for
think it'll blow up?
No.
Why not?
Because we're in the south.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
We're in the south.
When we finally kiss.
Why wouldn't it blow up though if it's snowing and it's cold? I am sick.
Hey. Sick. Stop it.
All the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying. My dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow,
so cool.
Let it snow, let it snow.
It's been like years since we saw it snow.
Yeah.
Last time it snowed here, we were in Philly.
Yeah, I was here.
Yeah, you were here and it snowed built up and everything.
Well, maybe we'll get an inch or two. That'd be fun.
We were all excited up north.
Better than ice.
Snow up north, snow up north. And like it like blizzards down here.
Are you taking a picture of it?
I'm gonna try. Not that everyone I know, they've already seen snow, so this is not a big deal.
But it's rare in Georgia.
You're right. And look, we've got accumulation.
Accumulation?
Accumulation.
What does that mean?
It means that it's sticking and it's building up. It's accumulating.
That's almost enough to make a snowball fight.
Almost.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Well, the weather outside is frightful.
But this is still so delightful.
When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
Hey, you're trampling on the 1 inch of accumulation.
Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Say hi to everybody on the camera.
Here. Stefan!
Snowman.
Miniature.
It's the world's smallest snowman.
1 hour later.
Bored.
Okay, there's his body.
Made another big snowball.
Over here is some
red
stuff.
In the middle.
One thing. We sift out the leaves.
Well, I'm just taking some video, so this is kind of life in action here.
All right, Mom.
You have anything for an eyeball?
Get some raisins or something.
I don't want to have to go in the house.
How about some coal? How about some Blake?
Corny.
You see, if you would have gotten coal in your stocking, you'd have eyes, wouldn't you?
A rock.